interviewed Ian.
Sure.
We asked him what he thought your best strengths were, and we asked him to choose three words that he thought best described you.
Okay.
Would you like to hear them?
Yeah, go on.
Well, he started by saying that you had some great mountain biking skills.
Great.
And then he described you as motivated,
yeah,
detail-oriented, and dedicated.
Okay.
So some quite nice words there to describe you. It sounded like he made you out to be a good guy to have around the office.
Okay.
So what would you say are Ian's best strengths?
Okay, great question. Don't ask him to beat you to the bottom of the ski slope because he's a Blackman expert. I would say very quick to assess a situation and very decisive to act. Mm-hmm. Great communicator, both externally with clients and internally with the team.
Yeah.
You know where you stand, you know what you need to do, mm-hmm, and you know what you need to deliver.
Yeah.
Great at looking at innovation and business growth opportunities from a client's perspective,
yeah,
and being able to see the way forward.
What three words would you use to describe Ian?
Inspiring, informing, and involving.